The memorial is sited on the very spot where PC Mason was killed in April last year as he tried to foil a robbery. The off-duty PC had been walking his dog when he stumbled across the raid at Barclays Bank in Hemel Hempstead. He was shot dead as he grappled with the robber. Today, his heroism will be remembered by colleagues, family and friends. Cecil Parkinson, who lives in the constituency where he was killed, will unveil a granite memorial with the words, "Here fell PC Frank Mason."